Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm back after about a month or so of not uploading. I've been busy. I'm back with a GTA 5 video. Black Madonna. We're gonna book this one now.
Oi, oi. The Black Madonna's signed up and ready to play. Only there's been a slight complication involving the LSPD. She's been a little naughty, capiche? Meet me at the helipad at Puerto del Sol and all will be revealed. Town suite, alright?
Alright, so I just gotta go to the helipad and then do something like that, I'm assuming. Alright, I'll skip ahead to me getting to the helipad now. Alright, I'm almost there now. And all the cargo bob.
The Black Madonna needs us. Now fly us out there, Chief. Like her namesake, the Black Madonna is prone to spontaneous acts of generosity, bless. Like throwing a free party for some of the less privileged inhabitants of the state. And what is charity to you and me is an illegal rave to the fascists in charge. She's in a spot of bother and we're gonna pull her out. Capiche? Lovely stuff. All right, we're closing in. Let me get her on the blower. Max?
Dave, the bastards are taking me in.
Hold on, Maria, hold on. I thought you was having a conversation.
The conversation is over, Dave. I have got to go.
Shit! Okay, we'll see what we can do. You hear that? We can't have that. If we don't get there sharpish, she'll be playing live from Bolingbroke. Not Tony's Funhouse. Shit! Look, look, they pinched her. They're putting her in the back of that black and white. There's a cargo hook on the bottom of this thing. Let's hook her up and get the whole bloody cruiser out of there. Get hold of that cop car.
Okay. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Let's lose these knobs. Matt, Matt, Maria, you're on speaker again.
Hey, so are you. Don't drop me, Dave.
Hello? What can I do for you? Okay then. Wow. Weirdo.
Shit, a brick! What are we gonna do about this cop? I knew I should have renewed my green card. Let's just lose these bastards and forget about their little bunny down below. Visualize a problem, make it disappear. That's what Guru taught me. Hey, you mind if I chant?
Swinging around in a police cruiser, suspended thousands of feet over the streets of Los Santos. How do you think I'm feeling? As long as this cop doesn't throw up on me, I'll be okay.
Help!
Yeah, to be honest, he isn't taking this very well.
Tell him it'll all be over very soon, one way or another. Fuck. How are we doing over there?
Yeah, me too, pal. Me too. Silence is golden. Complete serenity is the order of the day, like inner peace.
Thank you.
What the f... Let's go and impress the talent. I mean... What the hell just happened there?
Well, we all are. I mean, that's the point, isn't it? You know, I'm writing a book about philosophy. You see, I've got this huge core of love. It's just embalmed in ego. Maria!
Hello, Dave. It's been a long time.
Too long. Far too long. Oh, I'm sober now, by the way. So I won't piss myself if that's what you worry about. I'm on a spiritual path now.
Shouldn't we be going?
Good idea. We'll just let the boss do the driving. No more flying. Aside from the astral super highway. Peace and love.
You're under arrest!
Kill him!
Calm down, Dave. He does not need killing. Poor little fella.
You're under arrest!
And you've lost your gun.
Yes, I have, but...
Forgive me.
Exactly.
Now, let's get to the disco.
Fucking hell.
To the police officer, Maria.
Only after you kidnapped him, Dave.
All right, it's not a competition. Calm yourself, love. There's enough bad karma in the universe for a lot of us.
My karma's just fine, okay? He was a scumbag.
Ha, too right.
Is this the club owner?
It is indeed. Club owner, heli pilot, getaway driver, chauffeur, music creator. That's the lot. Just don't ask for a massage or an insightful chat into the human soul.
Thanks for picking me up. I'm excited to play you some records.
That was easy.
So are they, even though they got a funny way of showing it. Hey, I hope this nonsense with the busies hasn't bummed you out. Los Santos is a cool town, and good times is what they're after. Positive vibes, the inclusive power of a banging dance track.
You know me, Dave. That's what I'm all about.
Of course it is. I shouldn't have asked.
So it sends the popularity right back up. Not like I don't think it does that else. Yeah, that was a fairly easy mission. The Oppressor Mark 2's out now. So I'll be bringing you guys a video on that at some point. You know, once I get the money for it, because I ain't got enough for it at the minute. So yeah, I do hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, leave a like down below. And I'll speak to you on the next video. Later, guys.